Kale.
My name is Butter Chicken.
And both of these things I ate an hour ago.
Yeah, I still see the remnants.
Today we're doing something really fun. Whose idea was it?
I don't remember.
You saw it on Twitter?
Oh yeah, I did see it on Twitter. Somebody tweeted, I don't know who it was, but somebody was like, you guys should watch your old sing-off performances and react to them. And I said, boy, does that sound horrible. But we're gonna do it anyway for your entertainment.
4 years ago, we won the sing-off on November 28th, so it's about the 4-year anniversary, a little bit over. And it's been a crazy 4 years.
I mean, to say the least.
Yeah. And I was watching some of the videos. I cheated and I watched a couple and whoa. We've gone a long way.
I know, yeah.
We were little babies.
It's so weird to hear the difference in our voices, too.
I know.
For myself singing, I'm like, why am I so froggy?
Okay, so I've put together a little medley.
I can't wait.
Of some of the best moments, best and worst.
Great.
Here we go, reacting to old sing-off videos.
Nervous. Oh, no.
Washington, Texas.
This is so good. What are we wearing?
Okay, that wasn't our plan.
Your tie.
I know, it's like Avril Lavigne. I mean, we sound like kind of good.
No, I know, I think we sound great. We're just so awkward and dumb. I know, what if this was lighting up at Frankenstein?
Hey.
Here it comes. Okay.
Oh, wow.
That's a moment.
That hoodie, wow.
That hoodie cannot be uglier.
Kill it, Mask Mitch.
I was about to say, your voice? Yeah, look at some mask.
If only she could see herself now. These bars. Wow.
Wow. The acting. We censored ourselves.
Is this good?
I mean, it's good. We're in tune.
It's just very exposed. I just feel like, ah. Literally, she gripped your knee as hard as I could. Oh no!
Mask Mesh is back.
Oh, he's sexy.
Yes, when your fingers are here.
I don't remember doing that. I love the trip hand. It's so low. It's
crazy. I know. Get it, Kevin. Yes, it's coming out.
No. Here we go. Wow.
Oh no.
Can you believe it?
No, it gets better right here.
The We didn't know anybody.
I know. You have to admire our bravery that we went on a national television show and did that. This is Avi's move. Oh, iconic.
I want this to be over so bad. Okay, this is a little better. It's like sentimental.
Yeah.
God, they caked on the makeup on that face.
Or tucked in shirt. This is racist?
I think it's appropriation.
Okay, I didn't know better.
No, but nobody did. It wasn't 2015.
What? Oh my gosh. We sound good though.
Oh girl.
To be honest, I love this arrangement.
No, it's kind of good. That sounds dope.
It's kind of dope. Oh, my least favorite.
I can't about when you listen.
The body rolls. Oh, is this a siren?
Yeah.
I can't wait. Drop. I don't have to do it with myself right now.
My stomach hurts. Oh my
gosh. Gosh.
You sound really good here.
Oh, the moment.
No. This is my favorite performance. Yourself. God.
Remember?
The hat, girl.
You look like a newsie.
Put that on me.
This arrangement is good.
Wow.
We were so mad.
Wow.
Yeah, a moment. We've come a long way in 4 years.
That was really hard to watch.
Yeah. Well, we're just really, really going for the choreo, and we're not dancers.
No.
But we've learned.
We have learned. That's why we don't ever dance. Oh my god.
But one thing about it is we did sound good. Okay, that was fun. Trip down memory lane. We should do that again. There's a bunch more performances.
Boy, I don't know. Maybe we wait a little bit.
And it was that moment. Oh my gosh. My weekly obsession is my sister. She just got married this past weekend. It was the most beautiful ceremony ever. I've never been so happy for her, and she was so happy, and I cried the entire time. I was an emotional wreck.
That's okay.
I just kept crying.
Love crying.
And then we had a heart-to-heart moment where I like gave her wedding gift, and she started crying, and I started crying. It was like a moment.
Wow. Yeah. I did lots of crying too on Thanksgiving.
Yeah?
Yeah. It was mostly because I ate too much.
Yeah?
It was mostly because I kept staining my sweatshirt. Oh my god. Well, while I was on break, I was watching, mine isn't as sentimental as yours, but I was watching Master of None, that knows he's on Sorry Show on Netflix. It was good.
It's good?
It was good, yeah. It's very, like, slice of life-y. It's comedy, and it's, like, it's more like, it's kind of like a drama. I don't know, it's very, like, real. I don't know.
I'll kill you. Oh my god. My song of the week is Love Yourself by Justin Bieber. I've been playing it on the piano and singing
song.
It and listening to it nonstop.
Oh my god, did you record yourself?
No, I didn't. I love that song so much. And we got to meet Justin Bieber recently.
That's true.
And I fangirled out, and the first thing I said to him was, I really like your song, Love Yourself. I've been listening to it nonstop all week. And he's like, thanks, man.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
And his shirt was real, real open.
Yeah, it was. Oh my gosh, so Justin Bieber went in for the bro handshake for Mitch, and he killed it.
And I did it. I never do it. Sometimes I just miss completely.
No, but you nailed it.
Thank you so much.
Y'all are definitely brothers.
I know. Oh man, speaking of songs that I've been playing on repeat, there's a song called Broken Flowers by Danny L. Harrell, who's a PC Music producer, and I can't stop listening to it. It's such a pleasing chord progression and such a beautiful poppy dance song. I think you should go listen to it. It is really pretty, and the singer's really good too. Shout out to you,
listen
Danny.
To her.
Loves it.
Okay, that's it. Awesome. Thank you guys for tuning in. Super hope you had the best time.
We'll see you next time.
We'll see you next week on Super Fruit.
Goodbye!
Do good. A moment.
There.